was a long time ago, longer now than it seems, in a place that perhaps you sounded good news. For the story that you were about to be told began the holiday worlds of old. I know you are curious to see what's inside. It's what happens when two holidays collide. Delight, come witness a ghoulishly glorious sight. It's time for our holiday tale to begin. There's no turning back now. Please, come all the way in. Our holiday tale is a tale that's quite charming, but during this season, it's sometimes alarming. So relax and reflect. Feel free to take pause while we tell you a tale about dear Sandy Claus.
Ladies and gentlemen, to best see how Jack has wrecked our halls, kindly remove your bodies away from the walls. As a reminder, this is not a sing-along, so please remain dead silent during the song.
Was the nightmare before Christmas and all through the house. Not a creature was peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings all hung by the chimney with care, when opened that morning would cause such a scare. The children nestled all snug in their beds would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads. From Halloween Town. You'll notice his handiwork scattered around. This year he's decided to play Sandy Claus, but when Halloween creates Christmas, you might see a few flaws. And now, a dark carriage will take you away. Sit back. Rest in peace in your black Christmas sleigh. Your sleigh will accommodate one or two more. We hope you're prepared for what Jack has in store.
Thank you. telling teenies that swirl with secrets yet to share. On the ninth day of Christmas, my ghoul love gave to me nine magic crystals.
With some freezes and some games, you will make a sea man. Why do you
Ha ha ha!
sight.
This world will not forget my Christmas night.
Hurry back. Hurry back. Be sure to bring your